a neighborly day in this beauty wood, a neighborly day for beauty. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? I have always wanted to have a neighbor just like you. I've always wanted to live in a neighborhood with you. So let's make the most of this beautiful day. Since we're together, we might as well say, would you be mine? Would you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor? Won't you please? Won't you please? Please, won't you be my neighbor?
Oh, hi there, neighbor. I'm Jordan Walden with your entertainment update. Welcome to the season premiere of Literature Corner, a new segment I've invented to intellectualize all you viewers and show you that reading can be every bit as dirty as television and movies. For example, in Ozzy Osbourne's new biography called I Am Ozzy, Ozzy discusses all of the animals he has bitten the heads off of, how he survived a lifetime of drug and alcohol abuse, and even being hit by an airplane. And if that's not enough, there's Chelsea Handler's account of the highs and lows of her life called Are You There, Vodka? It's Me, Chelsea, in which she discusses her obsessions with midgets and red-haired men, among other things. See, reading can be fun. But if you're not so into books or just plain illiterate, there are some good movies coming to theaters this weekend. Lots of big stars appear in the movie Valentine's Day. This romantic comedy chronicles Los Angeles couples as they crumble under the pressures and expectations of this dreaded holiday. Also premiering this weekend are The Wolfman, My Name is Khan, and from the directors of Harry Potter comes Percy Jackson and the Olympians, The Lightning Thief. But if you don't feel like leaving your couch this week, well, I don't blame you, because I'll be leaned back in my recliner watching these mind-blowing, Academy Award-nominated movies airing on Tiger Television this week. In the biographical comedy Julie and Julia, Julia Childs and Julie Powell are separated by time and space, but nevertheless find their lives intertwined. They discover that with the right combination of passion, fearlessness, and butter, anything is possible. On the other hand, Hurt Locker portrays a group of elite soldiers who have the dangerous job of disarming bombs during combat. You can also catch Without a Paddle and A Perfect Getaway on Tiger TV this week. And now it's the moment you've all been waiting for. That's right, it's time to pull at random from the CD holder of Destiny to see which albums are hitting shelves this week. Well, looky there, Young Jeezy is out with Thug Motivation 103 today, and this is the second class Young Jeezy needs in order to complete his Thug Psychology requirement. Also, Finnish rock band, Him, is out with their seventh album called Screamworks, Love in Theory and Practice. Well, that's all for entertainment. Don't touch that dial. More news beats after the break.